Are you looking for hip strengthening exercises? Well, in this video I'm gonna share 8 great exercises for hips with resistant bands. Coming up! Hello, I'm Roxana with Valla Fitness, and on this channel I post quick workouts that help you get in shape in the comfort of your home. Today I have for you some great hip exercises with resistant band in order to keep your hips strong and injury-free. I like this resistant band because it is adjustable, and also it's cool that it comes with other useful accessories. And if you want to check more details, you have the link in the description below. Are you ready? Let's get started! The first exercise works the hip abductors and gluteus medius and is great for basketball players. Loop the band around your ankles, go in a half squat position with your feet wide enough to feel tension on the band. Start walking to the side and try your best to not cave in the knees. The core is tight and the toes are pointing forward. Coming next, a funny exercise, so let's keep the band around the ankles and start making big steps forward at a slightly diagonal angle. Keep the knees slightly bent as you perform this funny walk. For the next exercise, place the band around your feet and slowly and controlled lift one leg up in front of you, bending the knee. If you want, you may try to do this exercise from a lying position. This move is great for the hip flexors. Repeat for 15-20 times for each leg. The next exercise targets the gluteus medius, which is an important muscle for injury prevention. Lift the leg up and straight out to the side as far as possible. Then slowly and controlled, return your leg to the starting position. Keep your core tight and try to perform 15-20 reps for each leg. The next move is similar, but this time you push your leg back as far as you can, squeezing the glutes. Keep your active leg straight and the core tight so you don't hyperextend the lower back as you push your leg back. Repeat for 15-20 times for each leg. Now let's bring together the previous two exercises into a rainbow shape movement. Keep the active leg straight and lift it up as high as you can, as you describe an arch shape with your foot. Keep your core tight and repeat for 15-20 times for each leg. For the next exercise, lie down on one side and loop the band around your legs over your bent knees. Lift the knees off the ground and slowly rotate the upper leg from the hip to lift the upper knee. Keep a neutral spine and your feet together. Lift the knee as high as you can and then slowly and controlled reverse the movement, keeping tension on the band. Repeat for 15-20 times for each leg. For the last exercise, start on your forearms and knees and place the band over your knees. The knees are under your hips. Open one hip and lift the leg as high as you can towards the ceiling. Try to keep the maximal contraction for 1 second at the top of the movement. Slowly and controlled, reverse the movement, keeping tension on the band. Keep your core engaged, so you make sure you are opening your hip rather than rotating your torso to elevate your knee. Repeat for 15-20 times for each leg. Well, these were my top exercises for hips with resistant band, but let me know which is your favorite exercise on this topic. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you appreciate it. See you soon!